some honey just for me. When one looks under the fronts and flanks and take a glance at the fancy ants, then maybe try a few. The bare necessities of life will come to you. They will come to you. Forget about your worries and your strife. I mean the bare necessities. That's why a bear can rest at ease with just the bare necessities of life. Now, what do you think of all?
I'm gonna get one more thing. Huh? That's my blanket over there.
Yeah.
I need that.
Do you?
Yeah.
It comes down my dress. Okay.
I need it.
Go on then.
I need it to make a...
Me and Lily have got tickets for this show.
Okay. You haven't got the tickets.
I have.
You got the ticket ladies right there.
Okay.
Go and get one.
Okay.
My other friends are coming.
Yeah? Yeah, okay.
I'll do that then.
All right.
Mama?
Yeah?
I'll go and get a ticket. It would be nice if you got a pretend ticket.
Yeah.
So you have to go and get a real one.
Yeah, Rosie, this show cost me a lot of money.
Okay. Let's go and get more. Ow! I'm going to just ask my assistant something.
You got an assistant?
Yeah.
What's
she's the boss of the play.
The boss of the play? Yeah. Okay.
Yeah. Cool. I'm going to go around there.
Okay. Bloomin' this show's going on a bit.
Why don't you just dance? Why don't you just wait with you there?
That's where she's sitting.
Maybe she's just waiting for me.
She's just waiting for something great to happen.
Okay.
Carry on with the show.
Ready?
Yeah.
Everybody.
Yeah.
And also.
Oh dear. What show is this called?
Alter Anna. And this is called Bear Accessories.
Bear Accessories.
Yeah.
I like it.
Actually, this is my bowl for live like breakfast. Because it's open there all day, so I'm going to get you.
Bare necessities. Forget about your worries and your strife.
I'm gonna see you, okay?
Okay.
That's why a bear can rest at ease with just the bare necessities.
Mummy?
Yeah?
If you sit down on a real chair, and then that would be great. I think I'm gonna get you a real chair.
Where are you getting a chair from at this time of day?
Gonna get one in the bathroom. Have I given you a
clue? Oh, Lily, I think it's bedtime. Here she comes.
Now, I do have any spare chairs. Now I'm the guesser to get. You can stand on my bed. While I'm gone, I can.
Where are you going now?
This is my seat here.
Okay.
And while Beck is turned, it's your turn on the stage while I'm watching.
Really? Yes. What do I do?
You do on the floor there.
Right. What do I do though?
Stand up a minute. I'm gonna get your chair, okay? Your chair.
Cheers.
Sit on the chair. Sit
Cheers.
Up.
Thanks. Is that the end of your show?
No, it's not yet.
Oh, God. It's been 6 minutes.
It's 6 minutes. I'm not on the stage.
Yeah.
And then it's your back turn.
Okay.
On the floor. One, two. Ready, guys?
Yeah.
A one, a two, a three, four, five. This is blue.
Oopsie, you've broken your costume.
Mummy, can you fix it?
Yeah, I'll fix it in a minute. Carry on with the show. Don't let a simple thing like that stop you. When you find out you can live without it and go along, not thinking about it, I'll tell you something
true. The fairness, necessities of life will come. Carry on, be near me.
Is it nearly finished? Are you going to bow?
I need some gloves because I'm going to touch something and freeze it.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. Right, why don't we say goodbye and end the show?
No, it's not the end yet.
Are you sure?
There's a sad bit at the end.
Is there?
Yeah.
What happens?
And everybody goes in. And get all the fuse out. And at the end, her brother goes. And
goes where?
Goes to her father, a real ballerina mom. And she'll never see her again.
Sounds a bit sad.
Yes, that would be.
Okay.
I'm going to get my cupboard breakfast ready. I'm going to freeze this in the freezer. Ready? Actually, I got
She's doing a show. It's been 8 minutes.
8 minutes to get. And watch this. In the freezer. This is going to be amazing.
Is it?
The last bit, exciting bit at the end.
Yeah.
Look, I'm freezing it.
Freezing what?
This cabbage.
Oh, nice. That's amazing.